The changing seasons, spring, summer, fall, and winter. Did you know that our year is divided into four special times called seasons? Let's learn about each one and what makes them special. Spring. Spring is the season of new beginnings. Flowers start to bloom, trees get new leaves, and baby animals are born. The weather gets warmer and we can see more sunshine. It's a happy time when nature wakes up. Summer. Summer is the warmest season. The days are long and the sun shines brightly. It's a great time for playing outside, going to the beach, and having fun in the water. Autumn. Fall is when the weather starts to cool down. Leaves on the trees change colors to red, orange, and yellow before falling to the ground. It's a beautiful time of year with crisp air and lots of harvests. We celebrate holidays like Halloween and Thanksgiving during fall. Winter. Winter is the coldest season. Sometimes it snows, and everything looks white and magical. We wear warm clothes like coats, hats, and gloves to stay cozy. Winter is a time for fun activities like building snowmen, ice skating, and drinking hot cocoa. Each season has its own special features and fun activities. The changing seasons make our year interesting and exciting.